Hello, everyone. Oh, maybe the happy fall. Okay, great, great, great. We have some special surprises for you today. Get ready for some excitement. But we're going to start off by doing the pledge. So if, like me, you have a hat on, you should take your hat off. Now face the flag, and we will do the pledge all together. Everybody stand up. Ready? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States. Great job, guys. But stay standing, because we're going to sing the Pamaya Eagle Elementary School song. You ready? With the piano accompaniment by Mr. San Filippo. What's our first note? Palmyra Eagle has spirit. Panther pride is our reign. I'm going to wait till all of our friends are listening, and we're at level zero, so everyone can hear. Power of the Panther is here. But I am also here. Which brings me to the next thing we're going to talk about. We sent out a Google form for all of your classrooms to vote yesterday about the name of our school elf. How's it going? Pretty good? All right, good, good. Are you excited for some good music? I hear there might be some music coming up. Right now, the top four names for our school elf are in fourth place, Mr. Sprinkle Pants. In third place, Mr. Elf. But we have a tie right now between Ernie. Well, don't say that too loud. I know Mr. Davey has a preference and is biased on this one. He really wants to be Ernie. Tom or Thomas. And for some odd reason, Mr. Tortomasi is what they want to name him. So, if your class hasn't voted yet, you should have your teacher take your votes and we'll see what we get. We'll announce it on the announcements over the loudspeaker. We have something to present to you, something fabulous that you never could have seen coming. Let's open the curtain.
Here we go, let's be good audience members for our band. anything about.
Thank you.
fourth grade. Oh, wait, am I right? Oh, I'm on last week all of a sudden. Hold on. Xavier Martinez in third grade. John Hoff in first grade. And Aya Hansen in 4K. Ayla Hansen. That's it for this week, but we have a whole lot that are going to happen over the break. Power's paws are quite large. It's hard to grab the pencil sometimes. All right. How are your birthdays? John, was your birthday pretty good? Good. Nora, was your birthday pretty good? Do you like your birthday? Was it fun? Maybe? Okay. You guys can go sit down if you want. Thanks for coming on up. Right. Oh, we should do a cheer for him. I'm not good on the cheers. Let's try the firecracker cheer. I'm gonna try my best on the firecracker cheer. Ready? I definitely need more practice. You guys are much better than me. I think Power is shouting at you. What is it? What do you want from the Panther? All right. We have our purple pencil out there somewhere, yes? Did our class bring their purple pencil? Oh, there it is. Can you guys come on up? Tell us all about your amazing week. As you're walking up, think about all of the great things you learned this last week so you can tell us all about them. Good teamwork. All right, you want to hand it to Power for a second? There we go. Come over by me. Come over by me, guys, so we can hear about your week. Ooh, look at that. How strong is Power? Guys, come over here. You got to tell me what you've been learning. So what have you done this past week? What have you done?
We learned attracting and adding.
Oh, very good. Some math skills. What else?
We're learning where lights and sounds come from. And the big three words for light is opaque, translucent, and transparent.
Whoa. That is deep and scientific. All right, what else?
We're learning nonfiction books.
Nonfiction books and writing? Any really good stories you read? Or just like, not stories, but information, right? Like learning about like transparent and good deal. All right, you guys can sit back down. We're gonna name our purple pencil recipients for this week. Can we get a drum roll? I see John already ready to go. He's been really amazing this week. The elf has been visiting a lot of classrooms and he's seen some really good work and attentiveness. Power doesn't know either. Let's see who we're gonna pick. Let's go with Miss Kuya's class. Come on up and get the purple pencil. You're gonna have to think about what you learned this next couple of days, even though we're going into break. We'll probably get to have our next assembly after we come back. All right. Anything else we need to share with the Power? No, I've been very proud of the students. We've had a lot of teachers and a lot of students who have been feeling great, but we've been rolling with it and going and doing what we need to do to make sure everybody is having a great time and learning wonderfully. But I think that's going to wrap up our last assembly for the... Oh, Power's got something. Yeah. Oh, the elf name, we announced the preliminary stuff. Well, we need a couple more classrooms to vote, and we'll announce it on the announcements, because it's a tie right now between Tom or Thomas and Mr. Tortomasi for some odd reason. But we'll announce it on the intercom when we get a couple more votes in to break that tie. Okay? So, we're going to look at all of our teachers. Tell them happy holidays. And thanks for making 2021 amazing. Okay, that was a little tough. All right, you are free to go. I'm going to put some music.